Good morning. We got the fix gear on the bicycle today. Check it out. Let's get some clam shots. It just rolls. Look at this. Woo! They just keep pedaling like it's a Madeline. So yeah, I mean that's the fix gear. It's interesting. It works well. Super simple. Now what I don't get is why don't they all have this front brake? They don't all get that front brake. I think it's too much weight or something. It's just too much it can handle for some people, so they just go purely braking by resistance. Now let's see how that works. If you can tell, you slow down purely by back pedaling, and that's kind of the fixie concept there. So it makes for an interesting ride. It's almost like relearning a bicyclette all over again, you know? So, but I'm thankful for this front brake, and I wish those were required on fixed gears. See, as you go downhill, it just keeps propelling you forward.
Good morning.
It just keeps propelling you forward, you know? And then on the uphill, you only got one gear, so there's no changing gears on that. So we're bringing it in an extra overtime for you, just cause let's get some more of those glam shots. Again, it keeps pedaling as you ride. That's just how it works, you know? So it's definitely a safety issue, which I don't think the cities, municipalities, federal governments have come to realize on these things yet. I mean, because they can be death machines, you know? So I think it's important to stay safe on these, use that front brake, wear your helmet, and then enjoy the ride. So we'll take it away. That's the segment.